Everyone's getting into whiskey nowadays, but without a developed palate, these all just taste like paint thinner.
There is one thing that works above all others for developing your palate for whiskey, and that is trying different whiskeys side by side, blind if you can. Now I hear you, I'm new to whiskey, I don't want to spend a fortune. There are a few ways that you can work around that. Number one, just go buy a couple of relatively inexpensive whiskeys that are totally different. Now there are some obvious downsides. If you spend $100 on 3 bottles and you try them side by side, there might be 2 that you absolutely hate. That leads us to option number 2. You can take the $60 you'd spend on these 2 bottles of whiskey and you can get yourself some type of subscription box. Now I know what you're thinking, I'm not getting as much whiskey, but if you go with a reliable company, you know you're getting good whiskey. I just happen to know the Blind Barrels kills it, that's why I partner with them. What else could you do for about $15 a sample? Go to a bar with a nice selection and get 4 different glasses. Follow if you love whiskey or want to learn to.